literary translation at its very best does the sort of thing I think we've just experienced here, where a poet who is not only respected but revered in his own country risks being lost to the rest of the world. Now, with literary translation, he's not only rescued but recovered for the rest of us. And for that, I think we're all very grateful. Do we have time for one question, perhaps, from the audience? Yes, sir.
As a Verdaguer reader in his original language, in Catalan, I want to congratulate the translator, and I want to make him a question. How long have you been working on the book?
How long have you been working on the book? I mean, selecting the poems and translating them.
Thank you. I asked Manel. Thank you very much for your question. I first began getting interested in Verdaguer in the early 90s, and began translating the long poem Kenny Gogol. And then when I approached Chicago with the idea about 3 years ago, they made a counter proposal, and that was that we publish an anthology instead of a single long poem, an anthology of poems that might introduce Verdaguer to the English reading public.
Thank you very much.